For years, I gardened in pots, and I wondered what it would take to garden in the ground. You know, really garden. But once I discovered Mantis, gardening really opened up for me. Now, summer is a tomato bonanza, and I've got more squash and peppers and melons than my family can eat. And thanks to my Mantis, it takes less time to prep a garden full of soil than it does to mess around with those heavy pots. This year, I'm trying a fall garden, too. Thanks, Mantis.